where to begin? How about
Once Upon a Time?
This is a story from long ago.
Some things start out big, and some things start out small. But sometimes the smallest thing can make the biggest changes of all.
Who am I? Where do I belong?
Who are you meant to be?
I think my dream is pointing me down another path.
This is the right path for you.
But I can't stay here and have my life lived for me.
Sometimes, who we wish we were, what we wish we could do, is just not meant to be.
No one tells me what I can or can't be.
I know my place. It is time you learned yours.
It's time to be who they need you to be.
And so, we are all connected in the great circle of life.
Haven't you ever had a dream? Something you wanted so bad you'd do anything?
I'm tired of trying to be something that I'm not.
It's just that I'm not sure I fit in here.
You got the makings of greatness in you, but you gotta take the helm and charge your own course. Stick to it, no matter the squalls.
It's like I always say, children got to be free to lead their own lives.
What if it's not everything I dreamed it would be?
It will be.
And what if it is? What do I do then?
Well, that's the good part, I guess. You get to go find a new dream.
I'm willing to go the distance. How about you?
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom?
Most likely.
Bring it on.
Come on, everybody. Here we go!
She's out there somewhere. I just haven't found her yet.
Perhaps you haven't been looking hard enough.
Oh, believe me, Grim, when I find her, I'll know.
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you. But may I just say, I...
That may not be the best way to win the girl's affections.
You're the one I've been looking for. She's smart and fun and...
pretty.
Beautiful. She's got these eyes that just... and this hair. Wow. And her smile.
So what now? I reckon you want a kiss?
Kissing would be nice, yeah?
People always do crazy things when they're in love.
When I'm with you... I don't feel so alone.
My dream wouldn't be complete without you in it.
I'd rather die tomorrow than live 100 years without knowing you.
All right, enough with the goo-goo eyes. We've got work to do. Let's go.
What's in there?
The answer. To the question you keep asking yourself.
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello?
The outside world is a dangerous place, filled with horrible, selfish people.
You must never rush out on the meadow. There might be danger.
I want you to leave this place.
Who's done this to you?
A beast! A horrible monster! monstrous beast!
The Horned King. That black-hearted devil.
You're so weird.
You have no idea.
A dark man waits with a dark purpose.
My favorite part of the game. Sudden death.
We're all gonna die.
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
Oh, that is despicable. I love it.
Life isn't some cartoon musical where you sing a little song and your insipid dreams magically come true.
We dance, we kiss, we schmooze, we carry on, we go home happy. What do you say? Come on.
Did not see that coming.
So I've just got one question for you. Are you ready to rock?
Like to be left out alone in a cold, cruel, heartless world.
Your mother can't be with you anymore.
Look around you. This is where the path of hatred has brought us.
Someday you're gonna wind up all alone, and you'll have no one to blame but yourself.
I have to fix this. But I can't do it without you.
Stars, the great kings of the past, look down on us from those stars.
Really?
Yes. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Look, the wishing star.
If you make a wish on the evening star, it's sure to come true.
But you remember, Tiana, that
That old star can only take you part of the way. You gotta help it along with some hard work of your own, and then, yeah, you can do anything you set your mind to.
You have got to get out of the past and look to the future.
You're in a great spot, boy. You can't go down now. It can only be up from here.
I'd like to know how.
Cheer up, child. It'll turn out all right in the end. You'll see.
But there's a great big hunk of world down there, and with no fence around it. Beyond those distant hills, who knows what wonderful experiences. And it's all ours for the taking, Pidge. It's all ours.
The past can't hurt, but the way I see it, you can either run from it, or... learn from it.
Thanks for not giving up on me.
We started this thing together, and that's how we'll finish it.
For a true hero isn't measured by the size of his strength, by the strength of his heart.
Try to make the world a better place. Change starts with you. It starts with me. It starts with all of us.